1999 to date, though it was initially May 29, but on the 6th of June 2018, President Muhammadu Buhari declared June 12 as Democracy Day in recognition of the annulled June 12, 1993 presidential election, where late MKO Abiola